Three, two, one, no. Season's greetings. I'm Ed Skrein and I play Admiral Atticus Noble.
And I'm Staz. And I play Tarak.
In Netflix's Rebel Moon. Now, while we may have wrapped filming, we're here today to celebrate a different kind of rap party.
Who do we think can wrap these gifts faster?
I didn't know we were doing it for speed. I thought we were seeing who could do it beautifully.
No.
Should we do the first one for speed? Go.
So this is a Funko Pop of Duna, wonderful nemesis, actually.
What I just wrapped is a sign.
No bloody way.
What did you do?
I think it's beautiful.
That's actually really pretty as well.
Good job, bro.
Thank you, brother.
Good job.
All right.
This is a moment for me. I've had toys in the past, but I've never had my own Funko. Look at it, bro. It's got the FEMA staff. I got my little pistola.
Here, we have a very cool Imperium dropship.
And,
it turns into an adorable little popcorn holder.
When we were filming with these dropships, Zach's love for practical stunts and practicality anyway within the movie meant that he actually hired a real helicopter to land and take off every single time for these takes. So these big plume of dust that comes from the dropship is all actually practical and real, which was really cool and kind of impressive.
Yeah, have a look, man. Have a look.
Because this brings back some memories, man. A lot of memories.
Super cool.
Yeah, I enjoy wrapping presents, even though I'm not good at it. I do wrap presents. Can I write on this? Have we got a Sharpie or
something? Oh, that's cool. Yeah, I love that.
I'm also someone that handwrites letters to say thank you.
Yeah, man. Those are the things that matter.
Well, we'll put this here. It's beginning to feel like Christmas. G Fuel with 140 milligrams of caffeine.
But I might get to try it.
I definitely might. You don't need 140 milligrams of caffeine.
Ah, that's accurate.
My bro.
A metal poster.
Let me see. That is cold.
If I were to give Zach one of these presents, I'd probably give him the protein shaker because I feel like he'd use it.
If one of these gifts is going to be for Zach, I think I've got to give him the noble toy that I drew hearts all over.
It's actually going to be pretty, this one. I'm buzzing.
This one is not looking pretty. Still, it's the thought that counts.
All right. Just wanted to do it. That's a wrap, literally.
But I think you win with this one.
I do.
Make sure that you check out Rebel Moon.
Only on Netflix.